a luxurious ass.
Shoot me, SpongeBob!
Ah, yes! I will just use this changing suit
and tie.
Flying as he knows normal on it.
I was frozen today!
Rattle barrel!
Karate gear! Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Oh, jeez! That hurt!
SpongeBob, are you ready?
Yes, Andy, I most certainly am ready! Ready to get it on. Meanwhile,
fetch me their soul.
Way to go, buddy. It took us 3 days to make that
chocolate! Chocolate!
Sandy.
Oh, I'm Sandy, all right.
Oh, I get it.
For a sec. Back in Texas, we call ice cream frozen cow juice. Thank you.
Who threw that paper a piece of me?
Hey, what's everyone waiting in line for?
Ahoy, fair lass. It be the line to get into the docky-docky. The roughest, toughest sailor club ever to be built under the seven seas. Only the baddest of 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 the...
One eternity later.
Bad can get in. You need to have
paper.
You need to have muscles on your
paper.
You need to have
paper
on your eyeballs.
Ew.
My only regret is Shrek 3!
Yeah, let's go in!
Welcome to the Salty Splatoon. How tough are you?
How tough am I?
Finish him! Fatality!
Wow.
Got any more tattoos?
Yes, so?
I'll have you know, I play the sick, and I only cried for 20 minutes.
Listen, kid, I think you'd be more comfortable over at that place.
Super Weenie Hut Juniors? Are you saying I belong at Super Weenie Hut Juniors?
No. Sorry. I was actually pointing to the place next to it.
Weenie Hut Juniors?
Yeah. Unless you think you're tough enough to fight me.
Sandy? Oh, what happened? What?
My sensors indicate that you are indeed a weenie.
What you need is a mate. No one gets into the double S without a sex.
That's a great idea! Patrick! Oh, Patrick! Are you ready to go?
No! No!
My friends don't hang
around this town for a...
I'm always here on Mega Weenie Monday.
Actually, they move
Mega Weenie Monday
to Friday.
And besides, today's Wednesday.
Oh, so it's Double Weenie Wednesday.
That's now on Sunday.
Barnacles!
Super Weenie Hut Juniors has a
Monster Weenie Monday? No, you're thinking of
Mega Weenie Monday.
What about that guy?
Okay, but I must warn you. I happen to be a world championship.
No! My name's not Rick!
You're going down, Tubby.
Tubby? Nobody calls me Tubby!
Picture of
wait, Patrick! Man. You're supposed to let me win, remember?
Go!
Mercy!
tomorrow.
This is the happiest day of my life!
The greatest thing ever just happened to me. You see? Take that, mom, you can't tell me how to be. I'm living on my own and I've got no rules. Yeah, I rule my own house and I'll tell you what I'll do. First I'll grab some milk, drink it straight from the jug. Then grab a sandwich, eat it butt naked on the rug. All these whack fruit snacks with only five in the pack.
Only eat one.
That'll snack till I yak. No more parents, no more rules.
Yeah,
more
rules. Nice try, mom, but I ain't no fool.
No more bath time, no more hugs.
And if I feel lucky, I will crap on the rug.
No more mommy, no more dad.
No more dad. Living on my own, most fun I've ever had. I'm eating cookies for breakfast, cause I don't give a fuck. Shoot the squirties in the air and scream,
parents up!
The parents ain't around to tell me what I can't say. Someone yell, fuck shit, and start every.
My parents ain't around to tell me what to do, so I leave the door open while I take a big poo.
My parents-